So Grace is showing us how to properly notarize a document. And this is an owner's affidavit, part of a seller's package, which has the signer who we properly identified, witnesses, and then all notarizations require, whether they're physically present, done online, the date, the location, in, for example, county and state, and then the notary's signature, and then, of course, the most important part, the notary's seal. That's how you notarize a legal document.